Waterloo Station and people are rushing around so much that I don't think I even need to do time lapse. One thing I do like is that in London there's loads of buskers. So it's at this part of the video where we just realise that we haven't actually told you anything about what we're doing. It was supposed to be a surprise. I was surprised the woman to a trip to Germany, but I had to tell her in the end, so no surprise. Can't hear a word we're saying.
It's quite loud.
Yeah.
We're on our way to Amsterdam. Why is it always focused on your face and not mine?
Mine's prettier.
We're flying with KLM. It's an airline that I've never heard before booking this flight, and they give you free food. So this is the first thing they give you. It's the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. It's nice and cold though. Now that's refreshing.
You may now switch on your phone and other devices again. And you kunt your telefoon and other apparaten weer aanzetten.
So we got to the hotel, we got to the reception desk and they said, "Do you know what guys? I googled your name, Giz. You're a cool person. Here's a free upgrade." So they upgraded us from a room that, you know, wasn't free to this one that is.
My favourite bit about it is that we've got chalk ornaments.
Chalk ornaments everywhere. It's a pretty sweet looking room, there's not much to it. So it's a standard room, fancy shower. So as I said earlier, but you might not have been able to hear me in the actual plane, what it, was that your throat? I booked a surprise trip to Germany. I wanted to go to Germany via Amsterdam, or maybe visit Amsterdam afterwards, and it just so happened that the cheapest flight that I could find also included a 16-hour layover in Amsterdam. So we're only here for one night, and then tomorrow we're going on a plane, we're going back on, we're gonna head towards Munich. So that's pretty cool. This hotel is infinitely nicer than the hotel we've got in Munich, so that's something. Something I should probably mention is that the reason I did this surprise thing was because
I'm amazing.
Is because before in my past I've never had time or money in order to do something like this. I've had one or the other, but never both at the same time. However, this time I mainly paid for this trip by you guys, everyone who bought Dreamleaf. the product that I did a review for a while back. I had so many people buying using my link that I was able to afford to do something like this. So thanks. Thanks, guys and girls. Mainly guys. 84% of my audience is male. It's not sexism, it's a fact. Anyway, we have a canal cruise to go on.
So we just got on the bus at Amsterdam, outside of our hotel, and we got on the bus, and the woman and I were just like, okay, I'll pay, I'll say some stuff, you point to the word that we need to go to, because it's
in Dutch.
It's in Dutch. Forgetting completely that people in Amsterdam speak pretty amazing English, so we're there going, hello, two returns to this place, please.
And pointing at a piece of paper.
Pointing at a piece of paper with the name on it, and she went, we don't do returns, we only do singles. I'm like, oh yes, good English, I forget. She smiled.
She's like, city tourists.
Yep. City tourists. City tourists. Just done the canal cruise and it's raining, and if it wasn't raining we'll go out for a walk, but we're just gonna go back to the hotel.
I'd really recommend the cruise though. Blue boat cruises. We did the 90-minute one. Yeah, it's really cool, but I think like you can do dinner ones as well, which would be all really nice because they give you a free drink.
They give you a free drink
and the drinks aren't too expensive, so yeah.
I might not be able to upload tomorrow's video depending on the hotel situation and the Wi-Fi, but if I am, I can. If I don't, I won't. Until tomorrow.
Bye.